from Jen Sincero. If you want to change your life enough, you'll find a way. If not, you'll find an excuse. I was talking with some friends today about the goals I have for this year. Some I'm doing great in, I'm hitting them, I'm crushing them, but others I dropped them. I forgot about the baby steps. And I kind of need to restart them. So, just for accountability, I have some weightlifting goals, some fitness goals, some reading goals, and I'm trying to also learn Spanish. And for me, to be quite honest, I'm hard of hearing. So it's hard to learn another spoken language when you can't hear it very well. So I can read it. I can listen if it's cranked, if the volume's up, that helps, but it's hard to hear another language, but I'll try. That's one of those goals I kind of dropped, so and the good thing about this year's not done, so I can retry it, so, but if you want a goal hard enough,